Hey guys, and welcome to a new video on how to do. Today I will show you how to check out the storage on your MacBook. What you want to do for this is, if you're here, go over and click on the Apple button, then go to About This Mac, and then click the button Storage. And here you can see how much storage you have available. For me is 389 GB of 494. Here it's calculating. If you wait a little bit, then you see for what the storage is used. Okay, that was a little hack on how to check out the storage on your MacBook. If you enjoyed the video, please like and subscribe to stay tuned for more how to do videos. If you have a video suggestion, just let me know down in the comments. See you guys soon.